Yeah, we're just about to hit the lunch rush for voting here on Election Day in Travis County. You'll see many long lines outside of voting centers, including here at the Ben-Hur Temple, where people will be taking some time off their work to come here and cast their ballot. And people have been doing that at an unprecedented rate. Before voting started today, Travis County saw 372,000 voters cast a ballot early, which is a record. However, some voters arrived at the polling locations today and experienced an extra wait, as you can see here. Travis County officials say three voting centers had a slow start, but we are also told all 143 voting centers are up and running. Even so, some voters at Palmer Lane Baptist Church in North Austin had a rough time this morning.
A bit of frustration, a bit of abandonment. There were probably 20 people that I saw who'd left.
I don't think they're going to get through the line they have now at the rate they're going unless they pick up the pace.
And if you're not sure which locations will be busy later today, the Travis County Clerk's Office has a way for you to find out right here. Each spot will have a green, yellow, or red dot to signify what the lines look like. We have a link to this resource on our website, kview.com. Now, while the Travis County clerk says all the mail-in ballots and early voting ballots are expected to be counted and tallied by the 7 p.m. deadline when the state releases early numbers, she says the votes being cast right now, that's a different story. She says at the rate we're at right now, many people will still be in line by 10 p.m. waiting to vote. But as long as you're in line by 7, your vote will count.